I just don't get it. How can two people who were raised in the same household their entire lives grow up to be so different?
That's probably because I was adopted.